Hello, my name is Jane. I'm going to be talking about stroke in Pidgin English. There are two types of stroke. One, they call them blocking stroke. The second one, they call them hemorrhage. Now, when doctor don't do his own treatment, you know, treat the person, maybe you know, can't say the person don't do well, maybe no, not leave the person like that, because obviously the person will go house, and when he don't reach house, not leave the person like that. Obviously, maybe doctor will say make the person they take aspirin, and if doctor not just make you take aspirin, remember, tell doctor say, you know, with this person when he don't get stroke, make you take aspirin, obviously, once a day, and if they take that once a day, it will help them so that the second stroke no go strike. Because if the second stroke strike now bilateral with that, and it is dangerous for the person before the person will fit recover. Now to manage stroke, 9 day important. Now if you manage the first one when you have, if you manage and well with treatment, the second one no go strike. Now, I could tell you now, you know, some nice tips, because if that person as well no feel the swallow. They swallow properly. Yeah, you they feed them. You they give the person food. The person they cough. You know, feel chop. The person they cough all the time. Obviously, the food would they put them off. Say no one chop again. They could they lean, but you know, go feel chop properly because the stroke don't affect the swallowing side. You will assess them. Some people, there are no people who be speech and language therapy. They call them SALT. Speech and language therapists, now people will say they will assess your swallowing. They are professionals. We go assess and then they will know whether you feel swallow. You feel do your own. They teach everybody. They teach people how to do them. If you take small banana, mash them up, see whether the person feels swallow as normal. You know, and again, if you feel use your sense, say this person they cough all the time, you know, one chop. Some people say the water when person they drink, if you put small, very small achi. I don't know whether you know, when I know what they call achi, but some people know, but now small thing when you go put for the water, it go ticking and small. When I know I come when you go up pap ogi, when you go make, it go there very light. The person when you get stroke, if you don't affect the speech, if they feel drink and well. But if you give them something like hard meat or chicken to chew, swallow, it will be very rough. It will come begin cough because the thing they go the food they go the wrong side for the throat. So now, obviously, person when gets when stroke don't attack, you know, it needs a lot of care. That person needs a lot of tender, loving care, because if you look the person where with this now, person where they work out, they go work, they do things for themselves before. Now the person know if you do them again, he needs somebody to stay there to the, you know, maybe help him for toilet, help him to do other things. You know, we'll just leave the person say, oh, doctor say make you take medication, make you take them. No, monitor the kind of medication where they take. And if not the one where really they bad, when I talk say the leakage for the brain and the person recover, some people they monitor them with medication when they call warfarin. Some of them are on warfarin for a long time, we say for years, and it did very good, we say it they help them to thin their blood, to they monitor their blood. But this one you need to go hospital once a week to take blood tests, or not speak on take blood, go do blood tests to see them. They get small machine when they fit take the blood, they call them INR test. They go test the blood and then they go know whether the blood don't need to tick. If it will tick, they go reduce the amount of warfarin in the person they take. And if it's too thin as well, the blood don't too thin, they go increase the amount of warfarin in the person will take. Well, there's so many things concerning stroke, but the most important thing is to show the person love, care for the person, and you could see the person would they live as normal. People they get stroke, maybe say one side of the body could they damage. 5 years, 10 years they see their life because they manage them well. Well, and also manage your blood pressure, because blood pressure now they cause all this stroke. And if you get diabetes as well, blood pressure now they very, very dangerous. If it's too high, you don't notice say your blood pressure is too high, it will cause a stroke as well. If you manage your blood pressure well, the stroke obviously no go fit just strike like that. And again, some people they do tests to manage cholesterol level as well, to check if it's too high or low as well. Well, that's all I have for you today. Thank you, Chika. Thank you, Sijun, for putting this together. Take care.